Locate the power cord here on the back of the machine. Loosen these four Phillips screws to remove the cover and place it off to the side. Now take out the power cord. Make sure the power cord is securely and properly plugged into the machine here. During transit, the vibration can cause this to become unplugged. Attach the cord to the back of the machine here.